Good morning, student. For third, fourth and fifth standard, today I am going to take decorative designs in flower, bunches of flower. Now, hello student, you should write in pencil, you should write in your drawing book and you can color painting for fifth standard. For third and fourth, you should do in color pencils, okay? Color pencils and glass marking you can use. Now, I am going to write here. First, you should write margin lines. Like this margin line, then you should write subject, okay? This one, third standard, for third standard, little tough, but you should try to write. And fourth, fifth, today's date you should write. Saturday, okay. Like this, five petals. In color pencil, it looks very beautiful. In paint also, but don't use crayons like this. like this you should write. Okay. Here, now you should do like this sketch, then you should color. Here, take pink color, for this one, otherwise take glass marking pencil, red color. Here you should apply red for half, then take white color, glass marking. White, here also red, and here like this petals. For petals you should do coloring like this only. Here alternate, here red means it should become here white, and here also red means you should color white only. Like this, then here you should do like this. Okay. like this you should do. Okay, like this you should do. Here pink color, you can do pink. Pink color. First you should color outline, then you should fill inside.
like this. You should write here inside yellow. Then next you should color green. Inside you should color yellow, afterwards you should color green. This is decorative forms of flower. You should do like this. In green color, you should do it here for pink yellow. Like this. This is decorative forms of flower. You should do in your drawing book. Okay children, you should do in your drawing book. First you should write margin line, afterwards you should sketch in pencil, then you should do color. Okay, thank you children.